Hi, my name is Arjen Bakhoven and I'm a producer here at Guerrilla Games. I'm here today to show you Bloodgracht and Salomon Market, which are part of the Killzone 3 Retro Map Pack. We asked the community to pick their favorite maps from Killzone 2 to bring back for Killzone 3, but we couldn't release these without giving them a fresh coat of paint, of course. So the challenge we set ourselves was to see if we could merge two distinct art styles into one map while still telling a coherent visual story. For Bloodgracht, we took the old urban style and merged it with our new jungle style, making it seem as if the map was being reclaimed by Helgen's nature. And for Salomon Market, we decided to spice up the proceedings by adding exoskeletons to the action. Thanks for watching, and check back soon on Killzone.com for more videos, screenshots, and blogs.